And so the story goes, they wear their clothes, they say the things that make it seem improbable. The whale of my life, I hope it wasn't a good man. Tomorrow had their feet in the wall now. And their heads of brown were nice and short, and how they bought their positions with saccharine and trust. And the world was asleep to our laden fuss. Sighing the swirls through the streets like the crest of the sun. The Bewlay brothers in our wings that bark. Flashing teeth of rust, standing tall in the dark. Oh, and we were gone. Hanging out with your dwarf man.
Take a stick of bam. In the water.
By your lack of conclusions.
Take a stick of bamboo.
I was telling him he was waxing weak and screaming still relax. Unbelievable that we frightened the small children away. And our talk was old and dust would flow through our veins and slow. It was midnight back at the kitchen door. Like the grim face on the cathedral floor. And the songbook he wrote cannot be found today. And it was stopping time for the moon boys. The Bewlay brothers. With our bats on the arch. And the devil may be here, but he can't sing enough of it. You thought we were fakers. Now the dresses hung the thicket part. The fact and message of the fastest melted down. The wall written on the etching of my pillow. Now my brother lives upon the rocks. He could be dead, he could be not, he could be you. Shooting up high in the sky. The crotch under the dark was where we fled our mark. Oh, wait, we were gone! Kings of Oblivion! We were so turned on! In the mind warp pavilion. Just for the day. Hey, please come away. Just for the day.
Take a stick of